If you have not yet been able to enjoy a beautiful view of our attractive coast of Punta Cana on your vacation, we present you with the best option for you. Speedboat in Punta Cana. In this adventure, you will have the privilege of sailing along a great part of our coastline, and you will witness from your speedboat that we have the best beaches in the world on this small island. Our adventure begins around 8 a.m. when one of our representatives will come to your hotel to pick you up and depart with you to Bávaro Beach, located in the center of the Punta Cana area. Immediately, we take our speedboat to begin the tour on our shores until we reach the natural pool, paradisiacal natural sandbank of shallow waters, where we will have the opportunity to enjoy its cool waters, observe the starfish, and perform snorkeling. At the end of this activity, we will make another tour along the other side of the coast until we reach the disembarkation area. Here, our transportation will be waiting for us to return to the hotel. Our return time is estimated between 11:30 and 12 noon, depending on the location of your hotel.